Bunch up behind Earnhardt.
Comes Vickers down on the bottom, taking a look underneath the 8 car.
Kenseth going high, yep, the 17. Junior.
He's got gas right there, man. That thing is going up off that corner.
Looks like Mark Martin might be out of fuel.
Clear by 5 over the 9.
The 8 car is out of fuel. Mark Martin.
So clear by 5 there.
Junior's right back down on the bottom. He's been up at the wall the whole time. Now he's right back down on the bottom looking for that shortest way around the racetrack. Just as he knows there's grip there. You can hear the fans, man.
This will be the last lap of the race. White flag at Michigan.
Oh, we got somebody coming off the
crash. Caution is out. The race is over.
But remember, Junior has to maintain speed coming back around. NASCAR's going.
Yeah, baby.
76 races since he last went to victory lane, and Dale Earnhardt Jr. is the winner at Michigan.
That's incredible.
That's pretty exciting.
That's pretty gutsy.
That's a great move on that race team's part to gamble and put him in that position.
One down low. Watch it, car up high. Okay, we're clear. Got one down low.
Great job. That's 10 extra points towards the chase.
It's over. You did it, bud.